Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back. Cobra Pro back at it again. And today we're going to discuss the difference between rainbow foil and cold foil, first edition and unlimited. But before we start there, I want to draw your attention down below. This is another playmat from Tabletop Tilt. Hit the description links down below and you'll find the eBay links to his store to buy this mat. You'll also find the link to his YouTube channel. Check him out. He's doing a lot of things at the moment. I will be playing some games with him with the new decks, hopefully, fingers crossed. So definitely check them out. Also hit my affiliate link down below for Red Riot Games. You'll find them for their Flesh and Blood, Arcane Rising, Welcome to Wrath, Crucible of War. Also their playmats and their massive tournament that they're hosting. So definitely hit it up. So the reason why I'm doing this video is because there have been a lot of new members in the Facebook group, and that's been great, right? Monarch pre-release weekend just happened, and there's been a lot of questions that I've been seeing. What is this cold foil? Is this a cold foil? Is this a rainbow foil? So this is what we're gonna do. Rainbow foil is kind of your traditional card that you see, you know, in Pokemon, Yu-Gi-Oh, Magic. Kind of the whole card is rainbow in color, right? So the whole back, the whole card is pretty rainbow. So a cold foil card is different than a rainbow foil card in the sense that it has a metallic color to it, and it is only on the edges of the card. The actual image of the card is flat. Some cold foils that I'll show you will have maybe a little bit of the image with this cold foiling process, but the majority of the background will be flat, just like your non-foil cards. In Magic terms, this will be etched, what they're doing over there. And I'll give you another example. This is a Techlo Plasma Pistol, and you can see the cold foiling is actually on the weapon itself, but the background is non-foil. As you can see, the edge has that metallic feeling to it, or look to it. So that's pretty much it. Rainbow foil is your traditional card that's all shiny, and then cold foils have the border that is cold foil treatment, and sometimes with the actual weapon in itself. Now, on to first edition and unlimited. So, Welcome to Wrath and Arcane Rising had first edition, or Alpha, Welcome to Wrath, and then first edition Arc. And you know the difference because on the box, it will say first edition, right? Unlimited will have a red strip that will say unlimited. The boxes will say unlimited. So the boxes coming out right now for Monarch will say, will have this circle or seal of approval that it is first edition. And moving forward, I believe if they're sticking with the same nomenclature, boxes will have unlimited. So I hope this video was to the point and kind of answers your questions. I hope you guys had a blast with Monarch. The Blitz decks are coming out this week, so get your hands on those and start playing. And I hope you guys hit all the luck while you're cracking packs. Until next time, stay safe, stay dry, and don't touch your faces. Cobra Pearl out. Peace.